The committee recommends that the Senate do approve a promissory note program and bond issuance in the sum of ₦10,069,000,000 as refund to Kogi government for the projects executed on behalf of federal government. Conclusion. The committee wishes to express its gratitude to the President of the Senate, the leadership, and the entire Senate for the confidence reposed on the committee to carry out the assignment. It is my humble pleasure, therefore, Mr. President and distinguished colleagues, to move that the Senate do approve a promissory note program and bond issuance in the sum of ₦10,069,000,000 as refund to Kogi State government for the projects executed on behalf of the federal government.
We have done justice to others, and we have to do justice to Kogi State. It doesn't matter when this justice is coming. This justice has to be done. And I'm sure that when you turn to your colleagues, our colleagues in the minority, and say it on behalf of them that we shouldn't approve of this, you didn't mean that we shouldn't approve the recommendations of our committee on foreign loan and debt. Therefore, I will put the question, and please, minority leader, I want to hear your voice going for this thing. So I will put the recommendation to vote. The Senate do approve a promissory note program and bond issuance in the sum of ₦10,069,000,000 as refund to Kogi State government for the projects executed on behalf of the federal government of Nigeria. Those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Apparently, everybody has voted for this. Those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Those against say nay.
Nay.
The ayes have it.